This is how we're going to pick up our kinder and first graders. We're going to come over this way and we're going to enter this way only. We're not going to be coming in this way. All right. And our next car is going to come in. We're going to come up here. If we're kinder and pre-K, we're going to stop right here to pick up our kids and we're going to be in our left lane.
Phenomena.
If we are going to pick up second grade before school exit, before school ends, we're going to come up here and we're going to be on this right lane so that once our kinder and pre-K have been picked up, we're going to go woot and we're going to take off and kinder and pre-K can go over here and exit this way. Everyone's going to go that way, enter this way, and everyone exits down Burleson.
Phenomena. Phenomena. Phenomena.
Okay, you can get to other places from there, but we're going to stop this traffic jam right here. So everyone exits that way. Once school lets out, then both people can go on both sides to pick up either.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
And then exit out that way to the left, always to the left.
Phenomena. 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 Phenomena.
Do not approach the school from down the hill during dismissal.
All right. Then, with our third through fifth grade, we're going to have our people come in. We're coming only this way. We're not coming in this way. Just like last year, the police officers did not want us coming in this way. We're not going to do any picking up over here. Okay, if you're picking up a fourth or fifth grader, you're going to stop right here where coach tells you. If you're in picking up a third grader, you're going to come over here and line up over here. So you're going to be on this lane for third grade.
Phenomena. Phenomena.
Then coach will stop traffic here. Once you got your children, fourth or fifth grade, then you're going to come over here and you're going to go all the way out like that. Okay. And then when third grade has theirs out too, you're going to go whoop, like that. Now, what happens if I have a third grader and a fourth grader? You're gonna come up here, you're gonna do your left turn, you're gonna go around, and boom. You're gonna pick up your fourth, fifth grader, then coach is gonna let you go. When it's time to go, you're gonna move up here to pick up your third grader. When you picked up that third grader, then you're gonna come around, boop, and go out right here.
Phenomena.
If you have one of these and a third grader, you'll pick them up over here. They will come over here with your third grader. So here you go, boop. And then you get in that left lane. And then when coach lets you go, you come over here and all of them will come and get in your car there. And then you will exit out, boop, to the left. Everybody's to the left. All right. If you have a fifth grader in a pre-K-er, or they will come and join them through the building. That's the only time they'll be coming through the building is if you have a small one. If you have, otherwise, if you have a third, if you have a fifth grader and a third grader, you'll be coming through. You'll stop here, boom, get your student, and then proceed up here and pick up your third grader. And then out you go to the left.
Phenomena. Phenomena.
That was wonderful.
Bravo.
I loved that.
Oh, it was great.
Well, it was pretty good.
Well, it wasn't bad.
Well, there were parts of it that weren't very good, though.
It could have been a lot better.
I didn't really like it.
It was pretty terrible.
It was bad.
It was awful.
It was terrible.
Get him away.
Hey, boo.
Boo.